since I had birthday, since I put up the video. I actually just got back after going out and I worked here yesterday. So pretty much yesterday I worked an earlier shift so that I could go home with my friend Anne, and then I went to the center where she lives, and we went swimming under the laps, which I didn't think was going to be that hard, and it's actually really, really difficult. I used to swim all the time. The cat missed me. Come here. Come here. He said, rolling over the dog. Come here. Come here. He's rolling over the dog. Anyway. So, she said that the swimming was for an hour. Yes, I know you missed me. She had only done like 15 minutes the day before, so I said, well, I'll try and go for the whole hour because I've done cardio and I've been doing cardio, so I feel that I'm like, you know, in better shape now and I should be able to manage a whole hour. After 5 minutes, I wanted to stop. It was that hard. Let me just jump out of that. So I got tired really fast. I think I only did maybe 6 laps, if anything. Yeah, it was really difficult. But it was okay, and then after that we sat in the hot tub for like maybe 5-10 minutes, and I went home. I really didn't go to sleep last night. I was super exhausted. I had to be at work early again today since I came to work with my friend, and I was at work for almost 12 hours, which I didn't really want to be. Just happens that we got to work at like 7 o'clock. Not much else happened. I'm trying to see if there's any cool sort of local I can go to laps, and if there are, then that'd be better for me, because I don't really think I want to go to Georgetown once a week, especially when my cat here by himself, as you can see, he doesn't really like to have me be away for too long. He gets really upset. Oh, my parents adopted a puppy, a chihuahua, a little toy chihuahua named Peanut. And tomorrow I'm going to be going to Jessica's birthday, hopefully. It sounds like it's going to be easy to get there, but I'm a little bit worried because I've never traveled that way before. I mean, I used to live in and around that area. I think I'm always concerned about coming home. And, Saturday I wanted to go pub crawling with her, but actually found out that my boyfriend got tickets for us to go to Disneyland and watch some MMA fighting. He looked scared because, well, it was white animation. So yeah, so we're going to go to Cinerama Saturday to watch the fight, and then Sunday apparently I have a barbecue to go to, so I don't know when the next time I'm going to see a video from me will be. She has a button and he's chasing it around the apartment. So it's like 10 after 11 right now, and I'm going to go to bed. I was going to watch some Family Guy, but I just can't. It's almost 11 o'clock. I'm hoping I can get a full 8 hours sleep, because honestly last night I didn't sleep at all. So, again, I don't know what time I'm going to be home tomorrow, so I'm hoping I'll have something to talk about or a video to show you.